I'm Gina Moore Barrett, and I'll be your host for the behind-the-scenes tour of the Bridgerton British Fashion Council shoot. There's lots of stuff going on, so let's take a look inside. Well, hurry up, because it's freezing. We're on set at this very fancy, Regency-styled, stately home to shoot the Bridgerton-inspired designs by our British Fashion Council scholars. We've got romance, we've got mischief, and some friendly competition. And I'm not just talking about season two. Tell us what we're doing on set today.
We are giving a platform to these wonderful designers and showcasing their amazing art.
I'm here with the wonderful Luke Thompson, who plays Benedict in Bridgerton, and our fantastically talented Ifi, one of our scholars. Please tell me about some of the details of this outfit.
Should I do a twirl? Like,
please, okay. Please do a twirl.
The look is inspired by the family of Bridgerton. Here you have floral motifs mixed with ballet dancers because Benedict has a strong interest in the arts. This is a ballet dancer inspired by Edgar Degas's studies of ballet dancers.
Do you have a favourite part of the outfit?
Specifically the method of cyanotype printing, which is like a natural process of printing, created by mixing chemicals and bleaching it in the sun, covering it with like a sheet of acetate with the design on it, and it achieves this kind of cyanotype blue.
Luke, how would you describe your own personal style?
It's very difficult to know where Benedict starts and...
And you end. Charithra, our fantastic Edwina, and Latifa.
Some of the elements are inspired by Indian sari to pay homage to Charithra and Edwina's background.
The shamas, they're incredibly feminine, like quite traditionally feminine, and yet individual to all the characters. When we all three of us stand in costume, we clearly belong to the same family, but they're also very, like, personal.
It looks not complicated, but it took a very long time to get it right.
What do you think your character would think of your outfit?
The girl loves pink, yeah. As do I. She'd love a little bit of this cape action.
Yeah. I'm here with Golda and Young Min, our wonderful Queen Charlotte, and our very talented British Fashion Council scholar.
Fashion is storytelling. And that's something that I really love to do, not only in my acting, but, you know, in clothes as well. We need to speak about the buttons.
They're all from my grandmother. She gave it to me before I came to UK.
That is such a lovely
story. So culture and family, and that's what Bridgerton's all about, yeah. You know, this season. About love and just passing it all on, and I think Young Min has really established that within this piece of art.
Genius idea, man.
Yes, that is why I thought of it.
During the process, we had mentorship from Jenny Packham.
When I'm asked to make a dress for somebody for a red carpet, if I think about it being on Instagram and everywhere, concentrate on the actor or actress that you're making for.
She offered insight into how we can approach different elements of our design.
I think it's quite nice if it's part of the dress rather than a separate cape.
Ready for the shoot today.
This is your second creation, modelled fabulously by the wonderful Luke Newton, who plays Colin.
Again, being inspired by the family and their connection to Wedgwood design, we have ships because Colin, his interests are travelling, so we're just trying to create this narrative throughout the print.
I love that about this. Because of the research that I'd done for the character, the ships felt like a perfect fit.
Our second creation from the wonderful Young Min, modelled by the beautiful Ruth, our Lady Bridgerton.
I love the cape, but I really like the dress inside.
It is very violent. There is a certain structure, even down to the arms, like some of the coats that Violet has.
I just feel so happy with this look. This looks so good on Ruth.
What is your favourite part of the outfit, Ruth?
I'm obsessed by my ruffle. All my poses, I'm a bit like that.
Welcome to the iconic Tate Modern right here in London. This is the Bridgerton Season 2 world premiere. A massive, massive thank you to the designers and models from our stunning fashion show.